You can do it. Lose 10, 15, 20 pounds. Reach and press. This reach and press is a great full body move. As you reach forward, bend your knee as if you're doing a single leg squat. Bring the dumbbell to your shoulder, then press it overhead so that your palm faces forward. Now to make this move a little easier, you can do it without a weight or switch your standing leg for better balance. Keep your abs nice and tight. You're going to do 12 repetitions, then switch sides and repeat.